friend, family. It's your boy, Take Out
Eat. It is your girl, Key, and we're back at it with another video. But before we get into the video, make sure you like this video, subscribe to this channel if you haven't already, hit that post notification bell so you get notified. Did you hear what I said though? Like this video.
Smash that like button, man. We're gonna get straight into it. So what are we doing today?
Today is the
History drink challenge.
And we're gonna use our spinning wheels to determine who's gonna drink what. It's one really nasty drink. I just like pulled a whole bunch of stuff. And then it's like, you get it. We only got really like two drinks up here. That's like, I guess, good. But let's get it. Who's gonna go first?
So we got five colors, I guess?
Yes.
So it's two purple, so that's gonna count as one. We got five colors and then whatever land.
First. Well, I gotta go first. You go first.
First pick.
Please, Lord, give him a nasty drink. Please give him a nasty drink. Cause he been, ooh, he need a nasty drink. What's that? Is it a purple?
Purple.
Oh,
purple.
Man. Seven.
Lemonade.
It's juice. Okay, 1 point for taste. Let's get something good. Let's see what I get. Please, nothing nasty. Please. got the nastiest milk in it.
Tamarind juice?
Yeah.
That was
gonna be nasty. That might not be that, because there's two of them. I don't know.